What is the kind of woman that every man wants? Hello ladies and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Alex Cormont, your French relationship expert and the author of the bestseller, The Truth About Love. So you are wondering, Alex, what are the kind of woman that men wants? What should I do and what should I become? This is the wrong question. You just need to be yourself, but you have to change your love bad habits. You have to change your love patterns. Because if you want to get results, you need to act differently. Now let me explain to you what is happening in a man's mind. Because every man, what we want, it's always a different woman. We want someone unique. So the kind of woman that we will look at, it's a woman who has dreams, who is always happy, who can bring good energy to the relationship, and a woman that we will be happy to introduce to our family and to our friends, who will be proud to be her boyfriend or her husband. So if you're watching this video, it's not about you or about what men want. It's always about who do you want to be? Who do you want to be in a relationship? Most of the women that I have coached, it could be in Asia, in South Africa, in America, in Europe, or even in the United States, they are always trying to be what the men want. And that's not the good answer. You need to become who you want to be. And the trouble is, you don't have enough self-confidence. You don't have enough self-confidence to be acting in your love life. So you will always following what people want. And what people in the society are telling you is like, the man needs to organize everything. The man needs to pay for everything. I don't care if he pays, but I want you to organize some dates. I want you to change your love life and to try to be more acting. Because the more you will do actions, the more you will have results. And it's so easy to say, yeah, but it's his fault because he didn't text me, he didn't invite me to a good date, whatever. I want to tell you something, ladies. We can change the relationship. We can change the situation. Imagine now that you can meet this guy that you really like, and you're asking him to do a new activity, something that he never done before. That's happened when I started my coaching session. I was coaching Emily. She was a photographer. And she told me, Alex, this guy told me that he doesn't know how to take pictures. And I'm not sure that we are really matching. And I told her, you know what? I don't want to take some decision too fast. I want you to invite him to a photography show, like an exposition. And I want you to tell him exactly what is your art. She did it. She came back to me and she told me, Alex, that was amazing. He was really interested about me, about my art, about what I'm doing. And now I can feel that we have a big connection together. And I told her, you know what, Emily? You did an amazing job. You did an amazing job because this guy came into your world. And now you're just unique. How many women will ask him to go on a date and to show him their heart, their philosophy of life? No one. So what men want is a woman who can show exactly who is she. Maybe you're a big fan of fitness, of yoga, or maybe you just want to travel and talk about that. You need to show to this man what is your biggest secret, something that you never shown to men before. When you can be yourself, confidence, and you can show your qualities, I can guarantee you this is what men want. So if you need some help, I'm here for you. Just ask me in the comments below every single question and I will be here to help you with my team. Give me a like and please subscribe to this amazing YouTube channel. Every single day you can hear my French accent and my tips to change your love life.